New loading screen. That's interesting. And apparently there's been a bunch of updates since we played last. Okay, hunger's okay. Wait. Where am I? Where? I have no idea where I'm at. This ain't good. Oh boy. Oh, that's gonna be an adventure. So I have no clue where we're at. Oh, hello there. Go away. Nobody likes you. Okay, there's a goat. Sounds a little low. What was it? Oh, hello, Mr. Dragon. We need some draw distance here. Is there 2 towers? Where are we? Gonna want to check out that tower now. Propaganda poster. Beware. Synthetite. Oh my god, my throat. Beware synthesizers of dragonkind, they speak. I think we already read this. Finally of a time when we coexist with the scaled devils, but how quickly they forget the great betrayal. The dragon's depraved hunger for knowledge pushed them over the edge and inspired them to reshape humans into hideous monstrosities. The ghouls that plague us now join the coalition of Travos today, and together we will slay the dragons to the last. Okay. Wait, is he flying from that tower to that tower? I am confused. Yeah, he is. I do not remember 2 towers. What? There was only 1 tower before. Did they add a tower? Okay, definitely been here. Can't get in there. Okay, this is the main one where the... Yeah, this is where the ore is. Speaking of which... turn it down. Where's my mining hammer? Where'd my axe go? Okay, there's my axe. Are you gonna miss me? Yeah, you better fly away. The other tower. Okay, that's a little loud. Copper, secondly, after copper. Yeah, my way. It's just coal, but coal pretty fast. God, those hit effects are so loud. That's so loud. This master volume is the only thing that controls anything. Yeah, they seriously need to lower hit sounds. So that is a little ridiculously loud. Prepare clay stone. Any iron though? Was that iron? That's copper. There's some iron. Okay, we still get iron from this stuff. Actually, are these guys the same? Yeah, same gear. Okay, it's or when we need it. want to check out this other tower. It's going from here to there. Let's do some bears. That's really far. Okay, if I remember correctly, these mud monster things are around here. So I gotta watch out for that. See, it's around your tower. Hello, Mr. Barr. Don't mess with me, I'll mess with you. Pathway around here to go up. What was that? Sounded like a wolf. What the hell are you? Hello, Mr. Giant Troll. Inch by inch. Yeah, I'm on. We're making it up to this tower. Huh. Cross room. Where are you? Ooh, iron, hell yeah. Definitely need this. I think this was here last. Crystalline shards? That's new. Huh. That's a new resource. We ain't seen this before. Is there new recipes? Let's see. Yeah, it's still silver. So, what uses crystalline? This is for crystal spirit boots or spirit gear. Still just average. Reduction 11 compared to 12 with massive huge durability difference. 580 to our 1750, so we need to repair less. Like, why is this silver deeper when it's crappier? Actually make this combination of metal, leather, and spirit magic. Spiritual base attacks and protects against disease. Ooh. Ooh, I might want to make this. Yeah, because a lot of the mobs here put DZs on you. Like, just one hit. Okay. So I just need Spirit Guard to make this. That's physical and cold protection. There's a lot of stuff here that does cold damage. So this is physical and cold too that we're already using. This disease one has my interest greatly. The protection seems to be equal to the steel. Reduction 32. 36, close enough. It's less than half the durability. So we'll need to repair a lot more. But it is warmer. So that's good. Maybe I'll make a set of this. Disease protection would be great. Interesting. Very interesting find. Mr. Dragon, roar. Okay, there's something down there. Revive point. Yes, Nightbloom flowers I need a lot of. A lot of skeletons. This one right here too. Yeah, give me that iron. We need to make a lot of iron arrows. Okay, let's see what this is. Into the darkness. The monolith is one of the last remaining ancient relics of Trevis. It was here on Freyliden long before the first forest giants. Yeah, that's forest. Standing there, I thought it was frost. Forest giants sprouted and will remain standing after the last dragon and human turn into dust. Only the dragons were successful in channeling a small amount of energy from the mysterious object, and their research opened a gateway to an unknown realm. So this is a new dungeon they added. Every dragon that entered never returned. Deemed too dangerous, the Council of Dragons closed the portal. What did they find in the darkness? Nobody will know. So how do I use this thing? Does nothing. Interesting find. No idea what it's for. Unless we gain something and activate it. Maybe it's a little dungeon thing they haven't added yet. Ooh, I like this a lot. We should add more of those into the game. You only get the wood bow and iron bow, and that's it. Take all the iron I can. Without a doubt. How's it hanging? Yeah, you had better days, bro. Well, at least you're not alone. Setting us up with iron. Oh, another one that close. Oh no, this is crystalline shards. Okay.